Hello, today we're gonna show you how to create your own video downloader using Python. Run Anaconda PowerShell prompt as administrator. But remember to run as administrator. Now you need a module named YouTube DL. Use it, which is standard package manager in Python, to download and install it. But first of all you need internet for download. Copy link of video you want to download while YouTube DL is getting installed. Here I need to download Lecture 5. Chemistry sucks. Search the video you want to download and copy its link as shown.
So, aldehydes and ketones ka lecture number 5 aur aaj hum padhne ja rahe hain preparation of ketones ke exclusive methods.
Common mistake committed is that we type resolution just after F. But here you need to type code assigned for specific resolution. If you directly type resolution directly after F, for example, F480p, then it will raise error. To get supported resolutions and their codes, just type capital F between YouTube DL and link you copied. You got all codes on screen. Now what you're gonna do is just type code after small f as shown in syntax. But beware that you need to type small f after the link. Capital F comes before copied link and small f comes after the link. Capital F gets you supported resolution and their codes, while small f lets you assign specific resolution to be downloaded. As simple as that. Clearly speed is major advantage of using YouTube DL. Also your piracy is insured from those Chinese creeps. Your video is downloaded to the parent directory of command prompt. If you want to change location of your download, you can use syntax-show and then type location where you want to download. Also you can use command prompt instead of Anaconda prompt.
Like, comment, share, kar de. Phaltu kuch kar pasand nahi hai.